Good evening and welcome to Matlock. So today we're checking out the Matlock illuminations. So we're just about to head into the fun fair before the illuminations start on the river. So I'll see you there. Got many teacups over here. You got a really fast Ferris wheel there. It's quite fast. Yeah, you got teacups. it's okay now. Yeah. Take your seatbelt off. Just felt a bit dizzy, that's all. Just had a ride on the waltzers, and it's very fast and little. It's such a little thing, but it is very fast, so do hold on. But my little sister, she nearly fainted. I was like, close your eyes, and then she was like, the operator, he said, do you want me to stop it? And I was like, yes please. She didn't like it, but it was quite a fast little thing, that. So yeah.
Bella?
Yeah?
Try some.
Bella.
Charlie, that's yours.
Bella.
Hold it because.
See it now.
Victoria visited Matlock Lab on her way to Chatsworth Lab.
go around again with the lights on. Maybe.
No. She's reported to say Appleback was a very beautiful place. But what she remembered most was seeing the lights of Appleback twinkling in a misty river dome. This, she said, made Appleback a very mystical and magical place.
On the way back, sir.
Many years later, when it was Queen Victoria's Diamond Jubilee, 1897, the people of Appleback decided to have a celebration. And remembering what the young princess was reported to have said, they decided they would have to use the river and light for the centerpiece of their particular celebration. So they came up with the idea of constructing models, fastening them onto the conventional rowboat, lighting them with night lights in small glass jars and rowing them up and down the river. And motorised movement. Right, moving forward yet again, like we're now seeing the use of LED lighting on the
train. It's a Lego train.
Special achievement shield, which The model is Ocean Rescue, and this is by Michael Ball and Michael Gomez from Ashbourne. And he gets the on-air special
Bella.
Ocean Rescue by Michael Ball. This model is the ice of a life, both in the service of the RNI, and is a tribute to this great organisation. It was formed in 1824 and is dedicated to saving lives at sea. A staggering 95% of its workforce are ordinary people doing extraordinary things. Ocean Rescue by Michael Ball. Back to Michael, don't forget. And the next model is a tribute to Captain Sir John. And this is by Matthew Hall from Ashbourne. The model is of a Lancaster bomber with a trail of poppies over, flying a poppy field, with Captain Sir John's walking frame, hat and boots, men flying the Union Jack, and NHS flags. And of course it's a tribute to Captain Sir John, who is remembered for his fundraising for the NHS and other charities. Very fitting tribute by Matthew Hall, a tribute to Captain Sir John.
Yes, you can stop clapping now.
And the next model is Matt DeLorry from the film Cars. And this is by Rory Harrison. And Rory also comes from Ashbourne. Mac is based on the Mac Superliner, which was first produced in 1985. And the first film in the car series was released in 2006. In the film, Mac's license plate, of course, is Ross's thrill. He's a dedicated member of the Lightning McQueen crew, and under Rusty's dedicated bumper ointment team. Matt DeLorry from the film Stars, and this is by Rory Harrison from Ashbourne.
Thank you. Are you on the body?